Yo. Hey, yo, what's good? He told me he was in villains out there. Make sure I can see. Okay, bet. What's good? He told me he was in villains out there. You know who it is, guys. It's your boy, LC. And guys, welcome to another episode of He Was in Villains Collectibles VR Gameplay. Okay, we're trying to fix my headset as we speak. All right, guys, so we're going to hit up again some more Resident Evil 4, which, hey, after we pass this, as you guys can see, it has Resident Evil 4, and it also has the Mercenaries in the bottom corner. So once we beat this at some point, we'll see what that's about. I don't know what that's about. So let's just jump right into it, people. Let's get right into it. So you guys remember, we ended 1-2. So this next one, we have 1-3. Resident.
Resident Evil 4.
But at least this time I know how to play. You know what I mean? Let's go to. No. Make sure you're loading the right thing. Yep, this one. Load. Okay. Let me fix my headphones real quick. Oh. Okay, yep. This is exactly where we left off, guys.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Okay. Just a quick reminder. Boom. Boom. Okay. Okay, cool. I'm gonna hold this down. Okay. Alright, so I came into that door. Okay, let's see what we have here. Inventory full. Right, let me make sure first that I'm even looking right. Okay. See where the camera is. I want to make sure of that. Okay. Because my inventory's full. Shit. One button. So for my inventory, this button here. Inventory. Okay, so I need life. Okay, so for me to be able to fit that, you figure, take the egg. Yeah. Boom. I'm full. Shit. I guess not. All right, just keep it there. Let's keep it moving, guys. I already got the hang of this. Okay. Okay, there's a door right there. Let's let it in. Oh, I didn't see anything creepy on that painting. Oh, okay. So there's another tape recorder here. Another what? If I save anything, try to see if I find anything. Brown chicken egg. That's what I just used on me. So good. Nope. Nothing there. Check. It's painting. Okay. Nothing there. Well, my inventory is full. So, okay, yep. Get that. Yep. Okay, just keep it moving. Okay, if there's nothing else to get, I'm gonna save it. Okay. Wait a minute, don't I have a map? Okay. So. Okay, that's just a room, that's a room, okay. It's not gonna be nothing in there, just me to get. You know what? Okay, so before I go on that, I think I can go in here, right? Just a room. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Whew. Scared me. Holy smokes. Nothing here. It's a damn zombie. Scared the shit out of me. Okay, so I went through there. Okay, so what's through this door? This will lead me out through here. Okay. But there's another room. Okay. Well, it's not a room. Okay, so nowhere else to go. I would have went downstairs. Next place is in here. Yep. Okay, let me save it. Yeah. Save that. Bet. All right, now that everything is saved up, go ahead and hit up this door. Make sure everything is boom. Good. What the hell? Come on. Nice.
Whew. Man, that was intense. Let me get that. Oh, that was crazy. Oh, there's people down there. So, how many bullets do I got? Okay. 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 Now, you know what? Before I even get back to going to these guys and having to deal with this guy again, I see people down there. Let me first, my life. Oh, man, that was intense. That was intense. Okay, let me start healing up. So heal the whole thing. How much did I heal? Same thing, huh? Same thing. I'll take that. Use that. Go back. And then, I do not want to fight this guy again. So, in case I die, and we have that plant up there. With the plant. That one. Got it. So, since I don't want to do this again, that was pretty intense. Let's try to save this. It's right there where we at. There we go. Now we good. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's kill these guys. Okay. Where am I at with how many bullets do I have here? Only one. Oh, but you know what I do have? Oh, it's only one guy, right? Okay. So.
No. Puedes correr, pero no puedes escondir.
Stay down, lady. Stay down. Come on. Oof. No bullets? Picture, I thought somebody was following me. Okay. So I can combine it so we can make some space. Okay. So those can be mixed. I'll mix it with this one. Boom. So that's good. So we can make some space. Shotgun shells, 13. Only got 3 of those. Whew, okay, let's do this. Oh, snap. You guys see that over there? For their ass. Okay, make sure I'm good. Make sure I got a good angle. Perfect. Okay, some new ammo. Okay. good. Making sure we're good. Okay. All right, let's go through this door, making sure got the camera, making sure I'm center with you guys here. All right. Bet. Let's do this.
Os voy a romper a pedazos.
Okay.
Os voy a romper a pedazos.
I'm running scared. Oh, shit! Okay, here we go. Oh, snap. Oh, which one is it? You guys don't even know how intense this is right now. I still hear music, so I mean that somebody's still. I got no bullets. Oh! Oh! Hold on. Hold down. Come on. Look at that. Oof, snap, guys. I have no idea how. Oh, snap. I know there's somebody on the roof up there. Hold my life out. Okay. My health is good. No, one button. Okay. So you can no chicken, no egg. That was intense, guys. That was intense. Let me check out the map. Okay. So everything is good. So I said. Okay. We're good. Just not sure if there's anything around here. Anything to keep. Out of. Yo, the crazy part is in the video game, in the other game, you come out to this side. Here I came out to that side. Nothing else around here. Let's go to this bar. There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh. Heard that? Intense, guys, I'm not gonna lie. When you're playing it with the VR, it's completely different. Okay.
not creepy at all. My dealer.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
And look at the blue. No, I haven't seen any more. Okay.
What are you buying?
See what you got. How much money do I got? I got $15,200. Okay, so let's see. What's this? I can't get that. 15. Yeah. Okay. Good. Touch case and medium size case. No, I'm not needing that right now. That's the right there. What I need. Okay. I do have bullets for this.
Is that all, stranger?
Okay. Okay, what else? Some more space for that. Okay. How much does that hold? Boom. That's how you make it fit. Then let's go back. Wait a minute.
What are you buying?
Stockman, putting it on my neck. Like TPN, so I did get that. Let me get this.
Is that old, stranger?
Then I just buy.
Is that all, stranger?
What you mean? I just bought this. $10,000. Yeah, just. Thank you. Oh, my bad. I didn't hit the buy button.
My bad.
Thank you.
Okay, so I bought that. Now this
is that all, stranger?
I gotta fit this on there too. Kinda sucks. Not gonna get that. I'm running out of space. Oh, that's what this case came in on. Alright, what do we get for
now? Not enough cash, stranger.
Let's go. Alright, I'm good. Let me just,
what are you selling? Is that all, stranger?
Right there for you.
I'll buy it at a high price.
There you go. I think that's it. Oh, I think these are... You know what? I'll wait on that.
Welcome.
Did I get everything?
What are you selling?
Did we make the deal? No, we didn't make no damn deal. Come on.
Is that all, stranger? I'll buy it at a high price.
Okay, for now, we'll just sell that. Or this. Precious stone. Okay. Value. There you go. Like that. We got to make another stone to get it. Oh, hold off on this one. Okay, that's it.
So, thank you.
Okay, that's all I got now.
What are you buying?
Let me get
this. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
That makes it bigger.
Is that all, stranger?
And I got more space.
Thank you.
All the way. Got that. Okay.
What are you buying?
Okay, turn that up. No, let's turn this up in the shoddy.
Is that all, stranger?
That's all I can do, right?
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that's it. How much money I got now? 1,200. Damn. But I'm all loaded up. Peace out.
Come back anytime.
Bet. Got no more. Okay. Where was I going? Okay, I'm going here. There you go. granny. Woof. For a minute there, God. Talking about. My phone, okay. Okay. Just gotta go up there now. Thing is good, got all the blue. Okay. Oh, I see another one. Missing none. Making sure that it's good. Okay. Let's keep it moving.
Agarrenlo!
Stay down. Stay down.
Un forastero!
Sure, nobody creeping up behind me. There we go. Awesome. Okay. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Nothing on this tree, nothing there. Nothing there. Three familiar insignia of the Dead Rings. Okay, three insignias of the Dead Rings. Three insignias of the Dead Rings. Oh. Give me a second, there's the Dead Ring. Okay. You know what? I think I gotta do this later, maybe. I haven't seen anything with the signs. I don't want to waste too much time on there. But I'll get back to it.
Leon, have you reached the church yet?
Well, yeah. Sort of.
Leon, did I mention not to take the scenic route? At any rate, Ashley's probably inside that structure. Rescue her. Hurry!
Okay. I'm just trying to see the map. Okay. Okay, it's clearly I gotta go through there, so if we're going through there, I'm gonna go ahead and open.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Okay. Alright. We know what we gotta do. We gotta go this way. Okay. Okay. And I think that's it. Oh, wait a minute. Combine this with this. What's that combined? Yes. Okay. So that's what it's supposed to be. Gotcha. Three more to go. Okay.
worse.
So still, put it down. Okay, guys, so plan B. I can hear him. Go through there. Okay. Friend. Okay. Looks like it's okay. Okay. Got your ass. Give me that money. Let's go. Which way? Down here will lead me to the save. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna go to the save. About to finish this one down here. But yep. Here we go. Alright, we're about to finish now. So we can hit it, finish this level. Boom. Whoa. Okay. Oh, there it is. There's a whoa. What was that? All right. Oh, we got some fishes. I think I'm full. Let's see. Yeah, I'm full. Maybe I can feed a fish or something. Look who it is.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Well done. You see, you got all number of medallions. Yes. I promise you, claim, okay? Well done, stranger. You have medallions. I'd like to promise you. Claim your special gun on the buy screen, okay?
What are you buying?
Oh, the Punisher.
Wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything.
Oh, yeah. Is that so?
Thank you. What are you buying?
Let's tune it up.
Is that all? Not enough cash, stranger.
Power.
Thank you.
Okay, that's it. Go back. I'm literally down to zero. Oh, wait a minute. Sell.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
How much is this? $4,000.
What are you buying?
Tune up. What is this? $8,000. Can do it. Okay. Exit that. Okay, before we save. See. Like, you know, I'm not gonna risk it. Let me save this. Yes, override. Confirm. Okay. Oh, I'm tripping. So when I come and I save, oh, I gotta go out through this door. Okay, okay, so everything is saved. Okay, okay. Alright. I remember we saved the game. I'll enter here. Thank you. Snake. Freaking intense right there. Okay, health. Okay. Make some room. Thank you. far, so good. So far, so good. Okay. What do we do? Oh, is that? Is this like leaving us? Oh, okay. So I'm going to delete that. Okay. Got it. Bullets. There we go. Star and the thing. Okay, let's go straight and then we'll come back down. Okay. Crap. even get the get that plant up. Right plant. No, it didn't. It disappeared on me. It disappeared. Let's go. Put my red bud. Inventory full. It's not full. Fight this monster now. I need what I can get. Flash grenades. I don't need the flash grenades. Okay. Need real grenades. If anything, to fight that thing. Okay. Booyah. Okay, that's mixed. Okay. I gotta fight a monster, right? So, since I gotta fight a monster, let's take that. Actually, you know what? Can I make this? Shotgun. Okay. Oh, can I do that there? Okay. Shotgun. I have to go shotgun. Okay. You ready for it? Okay, let's do this. Save it here. Before we go beat up this sea creature. Let's do this, because I remember that part for sure. Just gonna... choose a boat driving motion. Immense limited motion. Motion preferring can be changed. Okay, finish. Let's go. Drive. Supposed to at the same time or just go get him. I'm gonna get on now. Whew. Okay. I knew that was gonna be intense. Driving off the little boat. Have it. We are officially done with chapter 1-3. Next one we're going to be doing on the next video will be chapter 2.1, you know, 2-1. So, oh man, this was bugged out. This is really cool, awesome, super intense. But hey guys, check it out. I'm gonna end the video here. This was awesome. If this is your first time to the channel, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Ring that bell. It'll let you know when I got all types of videos coming your way. All right, guys. Also, be on the lookout for chapter 2-1 coming your way soon. All right, guys. So, this has been another episode of Heroes and Villains Collectibles. I'm your boy LC. Until next time, guys. Peace.